Most of my working career has been in seniors care, in residential care, assisted living, and in adult day program. What has been underlined in this program is the need to have all of the pieces to be able to affect change. It really helped to open our eyes as to what the possibilities are, to move things forward rather than just waiting for permission. I'm Jackie, and I'm a student in the MHLP program.